my Redcat Shredder. It's got the stock 120 amp hobby wing ESC in it, and I'm running a 1900 kilovolt 4082 Surpass Hobby rocket boat motor. So it's pretty nasty. Gotta be careful how hard I push it. You can fry the ESC. I learned that the hard way. So anyways, we're gonna do a little jump here and see. Vehicle, in my opinion. Well, anyways, thanks for watching, guys.